This is NASCAR on the world stage.
Alps, we go. Here we go.
Your next race will be at the Bernese Alps with steep elevation changes and sweeping corners.
That's all they're going to say. That's it. Wow. He living is breathing. This is cool. A little underpass. Here we go.
You know, to the outsider, it doesn't look like a very high-tech vehicle, but the tech in Cup is in all the sophistication of how all those parts are put together and how the system interacts. So there's a lot of simulation involved, and there's a lot of wind tunnel time involved, and a lot of just refining the physics of how it all kind of goes together to produce, you know, the right characteristics.
Okay. There we go. The Alps. Ooh, this is a cool track. This is a fun one. Five laps. Ooh, this is cool. Makes sense to like figure in. Speeds too. Oh, why isn't my batteries always low in this game? It's always this game. Yeah, take each other out. There we go. Leading is going to, what is this, a cave? This is cool. This is a beautiful map. Oh, that's numbers, that's not what I like, that's okay. Let's see if there's a game. Thank you. Nice. My HDMI cable freaked out again. Even though it's kind of just like a still image because you're not going over there and there's a boundary, it's still kind of meaningful. Wow, that left window is just shattered. Okay, a bit too much. That's a bit broken too. Be long, but I enjoy it. This is fun. I'm cool. I look for the years. I would say we have to worry about the competitors. It's kind of push pull. Here's the final map. Right here. Third place on the group today. I'd place third if I crossed the bridge. And just a flex on them. We're born in the pits. $50,000 ain't bad. So there we go. Two races remaining in this series. We'll see you next time.